Sequoia australis, right here. Look at how tall this plant has gotten. Look at this. I have been waiting this plant to give me a flower, and it never did for more than a year. And then a few weeks ago, I gave them Miracle-Gro fertilizer, and then it started to get cold. I don't know if it was the fertilizer, because I never fertilized them before, that triggered the bloom, or it's the weather. It's the fall weather that's doing this. So right here, show you this. Right there is a peduncle, which is, it looks like it is going to bloom very soon. I don't know what happened, but it just started to show this, and I was worried because it showed some of it like this before, and it never made it. So now I'm seeing this, and it gotten bigger, and I'm getting more hope that it is going to finally bloom one day. So I am so excited. I would totally take a picture on this when it started to open up, and if it goes to a full bloom. So I am so hoping, because this plant is really humongous. And then I am getting more right here. Another peduncle here, another one here, and I even found a stem that I took off yesterday because it was losing life. It was actually going dead, and I didn't know that one of this, when I looped it around, it kind of got bent and actually broke off, and I didn't notice until I see leaves that are looking dead. So here's another peduncle right there. So it is, oh yeah, I didn't know if I showed this one here. So this is another bent leaf, not leaf, stem, but it looks like it's alive still from the other side here. And oh, another peduncle, friends. So it looked like it's alive, and oh, right here, another one. Ah, so excited. I cannot wait for it to bloom. I'm just showing this to you because I think the last time I did a hole in this plant, it was so tiny, and now look at how fast grower it is, and I never cut them or trimmed them ever. So I just let it trail, and it is in a terracotta pot that I painted white, but it's all like all old now. See, the pot here is not looking pretty anymore. It peeled off the paint right up here, but anyways, that's fine. Anyways, it's a terracotta pot, and it gets watered all the time. It likes water. It's been happy. I just recently moved this in this area here because I want to be able to cover them during winter nights. So I moved them next to my plant wall, hoping that it would actually be okay here, because it was actually getting until noon time of sunlight here, so about 6 hours of morning sun, and gets shade in the afternoon, and it was living fine there. But now I hope it's gonna be okay here because I just moved, but it's been a week that's in here, and it looks okay. So I'm hoping it'll be okay too.